Stabby.
Found some money. Look, there's a cipher written on the stationery.
Hudson's Tailors.
Maybe that's where the code book is.
Maybe.
What's that?
50% of everything people earn here goes right to Comstock as a tie.
I gotta get me a job in the profit business.
Why are you sitting? Time for this. Why do I keep scrolling over something? I have no idea what I just did. Extreme. It's also a city in the sky, so. Knocked his head clean off. What was that? Whoa. So,
and if I do this, sabotage all their patents, all of them, Mr. Fink. Now, why does the Prophet want these two killed? For the same reason Lady Comstock lies buried. Child. And why does he want me to do it? Because only you can make it seem an accident.
I don't think that's the real Lady Comstock. I think she's a combination of herself and my feelings towards her.
What do you mean?
I'm just so angry. At her and at my father. I think she's her, but she's also partly me. I'm not even sure I understand it myself.
All right. It's good to know I'm not alone. What? Oh, come on, lady. Yes, I do. I already did this battle. What? Did I kill her? She has full health. That ain't cool. Don't have a good job somehow.
Thank you.
is this?
Can you get this open?
Let me have a look. All done.
What am I supposed to do with all these lockpicks? So many of them. Oh.
Is that the code book?
Looks like it. We should head back to the bank.
Is there a map? Financial districts. What is this? Market district. I hope this is where that was. I think so. I'm just going through a loading, double loading screen for no reason. But guess we'll see. Oh. Yeah, this is it. Okay. Hurry up, Elizabeth.
RC. Type three letters to spell the voice.
Three letters?
V-O-X. Try the typewriter.
Sweet. I've got a bunch of money now. Good God. Okay, it was totally worth it.